Hi, Mary Poplin with Boris Effects here to tell you about some of the new features in Mocha Pro 2021.01. The new Mocha Pro Point release is now available for download and comes with some important fixes and a few new features. You can find the detailed release notes on our website. The Insert module has a few useful fixes. We have added a tick box for pre-multiplied alpha when importing graphics, which will fix fringing and improve rendering. Also, the insert clip preview will now correctly display opacity settings while in the insert module without having to render. For those struggling with PowerMesh, we have improved and addressed many areas of this exciting tool. In After Effects, we have fixed an annoying offset issue that occurred if you applied the Mocha Pro plugin to a trimmed layer. We have also addressed offset issues with Alembic and OFX hosts. Better yet, now layers that have mesh tracking can be duplicated properly. And Mocha project files with dense mesh data have been optimized to load and save more quickly. Also, Mocha now shows a warning message box to double-check that you do actually want to create a new mesh generation instead of simply writing a new mesh over your current one. We have also enabled the Launch Mocha Pro command under the AE animation window if you want to set the Track in BorisFX Mocha command to Launch Mocha Pro instead of the bundled Mocha AE. You can set this here in Mocha Pro under Preferences with a handy checkbox. And daily tips now have clickable links when a URL is in the tip, so you can immediately jump to the tip location. This list is by no means comprehensive, so to download Mocha Pro 2021 and get the release notes, go to www.borisfx.com, where you can find our user forums, training, support, and so much more.